gets to the NCAA tournament. A foul! Counted! Chance at a three-point play. South Dakota State wins the Summit League Championship. They're dancing in 2009.
And there they are, ladies and gentlemen. South Dakota State, the Jackrabbits, a 7 seed. Their first season of tournament eligibility, and they are in the tourney and celebrating the moment at Frost Arena.
And they meet the Jackrabbits of South Dakota State from the Summit League. The Jackrabbits won the Summit League tournament title.
Coastal Carolina will get the win.
Frozen the blue singlet, trying to become the first national champion in South Dakota State's Division I history, and he takes the two-point lead.
What a job Chris Bono has done at South Dakota State, the first All-American, the first finalist, and really building a solid program.
Stacy Oystad.
Well, keep your eye on Young. Watch this shooting form, Ron. Oh, yeah. Quick release.
Skip pass left all alone because of that. It's Young again. And what Young is doing to TCU is getting old.
See Jalen Brantley coming in for the Terps. He's had to play more minutes. Wow, what a great
finish. What a finish by Dime, expressing himself.
A hug between Macy Miller and Ellie Thompson. Some emotion starting to show. And South Dakota State has won their 8th Summer League Championship, winning and defeating the University of South Dakota 65-50 here in the 2018 Summer League Women's Basketball Championship.
But South Dakota State is going to do it again. For the 5th time in program history, the Jackrabbits are going to the NCAA tournament. They've made it a three-peat here in Sioux Falls.